And this is how you transfer fuel when the switch quits working. You just kind of bypass it, shove a screwdriver in there, and let her start pumping. The way we'll know it's pumping is if the red light's on over here on the dash. That's the prime pump, transfer pump, fuel transfer. If you quit working, take that apart, mark it with the screwdriver, and it's transferring fuel. Coming out of this tank, going into this tank.